YouTube, Tristan Taylor here. Today we're going to be playing some Infiniminer. I promise this in the last video. So, ow. I'm using Windows XP on a MacBook. That's where you have the Mac thing. Mac volume. So, yeah, let's play. Now this does not work with arrow keys, unfortunately, and I cannot change the controls, also unfortunate. It's down here. Yikes. Jump in the lava. Do-dee-do-dee-do. What's this? Yikes. Move the spacebar with my pinky. Lava. $100. $400 in loot. It works with the mouse just like Minecraft and Minetest and whatnot. Some other games. Yeah. You just use the scroll wheel. So hard to do this with my hand like this. It's so awkward. I think it's meant for right-handed people. I'm left-handed. Looks like it says deposit so or withdraw so or it's actually 50. But I mean, who cares? I happen to pay attention to detail a lot, but. Sounds like Mario. Let's jump into the lava. You have died. Click to respawn. Ouch. Oh no, where did I spawn? Alright, so that's Infiniminer. Commit pixel slash. Click. Now. Player has committed pixel slide. It killed me instantly. There's a lava. Is that down there? Is that where I was? I think so. Down here. So that's Infiniminer. I hope you get the gist of it. It's basically a mining game. Maybe next video I'll do some Roblox. A deep hole. Is this where I was? I almost deed. Oh dear. See if I can make the jump. Whee! Oh my god, I made it. I'm using one hand on the mouse pad to move the mouse around, and one in my pointer finger on the jump space bar. So yeah, that's Infiniminer. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I will see you in the next video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you next time. Goodbye.